Give them the opportunity rather than the money. Better to give opportunity than money. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. You know, I woke up this morning and I got to thinking about that. You know, some people try to solve a problem by giving someone money, and other people try to solve a problem by giving them an opportunity to solve the problem themselves. You know, when our kids were growing up and when they were teenagers and they would come to us and say, hey, mom, I need $20 because I want to go out with my friends to a movie, I wouldn't just give them the money. I would give them an opportunity to earn that money in some way here at home through a chore or through, you know, doing something to help out. And so I gave them an opportunity to make that money rather than just handing them over the money. When we hand somebody over money, often they don't value it as much as an opportunity given to them where they have to earn it. Now, there are situations that you know, maybe would be different and that we would give someone money. And yet, I think for me personally, I would rather give someone an opportunity and give them opportunities in life to excel and to create what it is that they want their own selves. It's sort of like teaching someone to fish rather than giving them the fish. If we give them the fish, they're going to come back for more fish because they don't know how to fish. But if we teach them the fish, if we give them the skills or the opportunity to fish, often they will learn to do it on their own. And so I believe in giving people the opportunity to achieve what it is that they want to achieve. From my house to yours, I hope you like, share, subscribe to both of my channels, Grandma's Porch with Diana Brienne Fairchild, which is my new channel, and Diana Brienne Fairchild, which is my channel that is original, my original channel with about 3,400 videos. So may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again from Grandma's Porch to wherever you're at. Talk to you then. Bye-bye. To relax and a place to enjoy. Grandma's Porch.